Good morning. It is 7:35 in the morning and I'm getting ready to go on a trip to Germany. But this is not just any trip. I am taking 7 friends with me, or with 8 people, and I'm surprising them with the trip to Germany. They all know that they're going. They just don't know where they are going. It's kind of like a thank you for the last like year and a half for all the help during my cancer journey and for the help with my apartment, with moving in. It's certainly not all the people that have helped throughout my cancer journey, but it's 7 people of them. I got this email from a woman, Judith, and she owns this Airbnb in Germany, and she offered me to come to Germany and bring 9 people with me. The Airbnb allows up to 15 people, but with Corona up to 10. So she's like, if you'd love to, you can come over and spend some days here that might help you recharge. And I really loved that offer, and I really loved that love that she gave me. So I emailed her back like, oh my god, that would be amazing. I would love to like surprise my friends with a trip to Germany. So I'm ending up taking 7 friends with me to Germany. We're going there today on Saturday up until Tuesday. Some people have to go home on Monday evening because they have to work on Tuesday. But basically the Airbnb is in Ehrensen, Germany. It's a big Airbnb and it has alpacas, which I think is really cool. Today we're going to leave early because it's like a 4-hour drive in total. But first we're gonna pick everybody up. We're gonna go by 2 cars and then we're gonna drive to an amusement park that I bought tickets for everybody. And the amusement park is called Toverland. After that, we're gonna drive over to the Airbnb and we're gonna have dinner there and play some games, watch a movie, just have like a night in, and then the next day we're gonna go for a hike and we're gonna go to Trier, where I booked a table at a restaurant for 8 people. And then on Monday some people have to work and some people can just chill out, not quite sure what we're gonna do yet. And on Tuesday we have to like check out between 11 or 12, so then we're gonna drive back home for like 4 hours, but make like a stop midway to have lunch. So that's basically it. I have all the games for game night packed in my bag, but I still have to pack my own suitcase or bag. I'm not quite sure if I'm bringing a suitcase or just like a bag. And I need some coffee, so let's do this. I'm excited to go and surprise all my friends with this. I'm grateful that I'm able to. So you did, if you're watching this, thank you so much. Let's do this. Nice, daddy. Let's go!
Rihanna!
Luisa!
Made it to Tessa and Lisa. We're going with 2 cars, so 1 car is picking up Melissa. And then we'll all meet each other at Toverland, which is the amusement park that we're going to. And there's Tessa!
Car number 1!
Yay, we're complete!
Dunkin' Donuts stop.
Yas.
Made it to Toverland. We're just waiting for the second car. Let me check where they are. Oh, they're almost here. That is Seoul, and we're right there, so they're almost here.
Woo! Hello!
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
the water damage. We made it to Aronson. We're the first car to arrive. The second car had border control, so they're like 30 minutes away. But I think we made it to the house.
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah,
oh my God. Wow. Ooh. Whoa. House rules. No parties or events. No smoking in the house. No pets allowed. Please respect our animals. No feeding, no screaming, no trespassing. Please respect our neighbors. No music in the garden at any time. No fire outside except in a metal barbecue. Thank you, Judith and Sasha.
Whoa.
Is it a boom?
This is the first woonkamer.
It's a boom.
It is such amazing. Oh my gosh.
So we can work out.
Nice. Let's go upstairs. Okay. Room number one.
Nice.
Nice.
Ah. Wie schattig.
Ah. Oh, that's really nice. Nice. Whoa.
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 Nice.
Damn.
So
many doors. Another bathroom. Kijk, dit bed is ook opgemaakt, dus hier kan iemand slapen in zijn eentje. Wow. Literally so many doors. I've never seen so many doors in one house. And after every door is a surprise. I am amazed.
I can't believe somebody would just
have spent a couple days here, but
that's really nice.
Because there's some girls, we have a lot. The second group arrived, so we're gonna show them the house. So we're gonna drive back to the house now, which is a 9-minute drive. And they're already ahead of us, so. But they don't have the key, I have the key.
Zijn we daar nog geweest?
Nee,
dat is
de deur
open voor. Nee, daar komen we
net vandaan. Hier is er nog een, laat de deur open voor, zeg
maar. Ja, slim, dat is heel slim. Maar wat is hier dan? Wow! Wat een badkamer!
Er is ook nog een verdieping.
Oh, dit is mijn badkamer!
Oh, dit is mijn slaapkamer!
Nee, dit is mijn
slaapkamer!
Dit is mijn slaapkamer!
Oh, dit is mijn kamer!
Ja, jij die, ik die! Oké, dit is mijn baby! Kijk, deze hond! Houd
dit op!
Today has been a long day. It is almost 1 a.m. We had pizza here for dinner and we had a little bit of a game night. We played this game called Code Names but with pictures, which was really nice. I'm headed off to bed because I have to wake up early in the morning, preparing breakfast, and I have to work. So I have to set my alarm in like 6 hours, which is really nice. See you all tomorrow for day 2 of the surprise trip. Good night. Good morning.
I have a total mental breakdown this morning. With a panic attack. Yes. That's a side of me I don't really show that often, but I had a major panic attack this morning because I just put so much on my plate. And I've been super stressed and I've been super busy, and I, excuse me for this face, but this is reality. And my friends are out and about, going for a walk. I have work to do and that work has to be finished today. So that can't wait, but I had a panic attack. I'm chill now, I'm cooler now. But it wasn't good. My camera is also about to die, so he's having a panic attack too. We're gonna go have dinner tonight at Trier, which is a city which I'm really excited about. But first things first is this, and I just have to like cope with myself for a second. So I'm all alone, I'm gonna do that. And I'll see you when things get a little bit better today.
Met dat ding op dat.
It's time to go to bed. I'm almost my old self again after the panic attack that I had this morning. I'm super tired, like mentally, but I hope that a good night rest will help a lot. Two of my friends are gonna go for an early morning walk because they have to work from home tomorrow. So I asked Louise if she could wake me up tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. so we can go for that walk.
So I'm gonna join them in the early mornings, which should be really exciting because I think it's really pretty and really quiet. What a day, what a day. I hate panic attacks. I haven't had them for a while, but I had like two within 2 months, 3 months. Like two major ones. But that's life, I guess. It just needs some quietness in my head, and there is no quietness in my head. I sleep terribly. Look at how tired I look. Anywho, I am gonna go and try to go to bed, so I'll see you tomorrow morning at 7 a.m.
Good morning, sunshine.
My voice.
It's such a beautiful morning.
I slept a lot of hours after that walk of this morning. It's past 12. Let's go and do something. Back home, we had an amazing time here in the Airbnb, so you did, and Sasha, if you're watching this, thank you guys so much for welcoming us here and for being so loving and kind. It's really much appreciated, and it's a great house. So if you and a bunch of your friends or family want to stay in a big house somewhere in Germany, Luxembourg, check out the Airbnb. I'll link it down below in my description. Okay, well, we're gonna go to Luxembourg. Maybe I'll vlog it, maybe not, but we'll see. Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah, ready.
Oh, this is really scary. I hope we didn't forget something.